Jimmy now realizing this may be the only opportunity that he gets to dispose of his little brother. Oh, here comes Tama Tonga.
And now on the other side, Jacob Fox. Referee Jessica Carr didn't see it, distracted. On the other side, and a Samoan spike by Solo for the win. Solo Sikoa, and now the Bloodline assaulting Jimmy Uso. Jimmy took chances coming out here tonight by himself, but he may have some backup, little payback for what happened Saturday. Roman Reigns on his way to the ring, and he's going to be met by Jacob Fatu and a Superman punch from Roman.
Roman returning the favor from Bad Blood, coming to the aid of Jimmy Uso. Tama Tonga chucked out of the ring.
And then a big right hand. And another Superman punch by Reigns. And Al turns his attention to the current tribal chief.
Solo once again calling the shots. Oh dear.
Oh no. Jacob into the corner to Roman. And again, the Bloodline strength in numbers. Jimmy Uso back into the ring. Going after Jacob Fatu now. And Jimmy runs into a big kick.
Exercise in futility. Look at this.
Fatu!
Terrifying athleticism from the Samoan werewolf.
And now the tag team champions punishing and brutally assaulting Roman Reigns. Samoan spike to Reigns.
We need help.